Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, finally ready to cross this bridge. We had to answer the three riddles. And yeah, it was a little hit and miss for a while.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Now we stride forth confidently. We have to go down this way. Oh! Wait! What?! Oh, you've got to be kidding. Goth? Well, stop right here. That's an actual beholder. Are we ready to fight something like that? Look how huge it is. And the eye stalks. So the one upstairs, well, I'm assuming it's hanging out up there, is an eyeless one. So all these eyes have been put out, including the center one, I'm sure, and all the eye stalks. But, causing serious wounds. Maybe he'll resist at least one of them. Yeah, I don't... I mean, we do have a Rod of Resurrection. I don't think silence would work because it doesn't speak its spells, they just emanate from the eye stalks. I mean, it has a death ray that would just kill you if you fail your save. That's probably the worst thing, and it's like each eye has a different power. Yeah, I do not want to be fighting this thing. But fighting it we are. We didn't even try to sneak or anything.
Jacques.
Kalis. That's Klingon territory. Is this, I guess this is prime material plane? Still 6d6. On the edge of glory. You throw a crossbow bolt, that's really gonna help. Miss. Oh, would this work? Any spell casting creature? I'll try it. And Minsk. I don't. I wish we could put him in like a ready or guard stance or something, but we didn't have that in second edition. How about a dart of stunning? What if we stun that, right? That'd be good. 7 rounds. I'm not that optimistic of our chances here. Beholder's charming Minsk. Any more of those?
What?
Kill, that's what. Kill it quickly. Use conjure elementals. It is kind of far away, so cloud kill?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah, not too good. He's still trying to cast that. Alright, the Goth is going berserk. We're slowed. Oh, flesh to stone on me. Okay, great.
Nature's servant awaits.
I don't think I have any more fire. Did I cast that? Was I interrupted? I think I was interrupted. I mean, I could conjure things, but... Ice storm. At least it's near death, right? Heal. Takes a while to cast. I don't know if that's gonna work that well. Yoshimo's held.
Yes.
Yoshimo is willing, but held. Power word sleep. Easily resisted, isn't it? Monster summoning. Stinking cloud. Could have been a contender. Restart the game. Nay, I say. All right. Well.
It is done.
Where Minsk goes, either dance on the
head. I am ready. I think.
Faster than Chick. Take a fast pause.
Trust is for the foolish
and the dead. Jean Colas.
We appreciate your words.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Yes. Well,
Manus,
do that. Okay. And haste? Definitely want to be hasted. And I'm thinking bless, but that runs out so quick, right? Okay. I think our twin fireball approach might give us the edge we want. We have to get closer. Oh, what about invisibility? Wait a second. Food invisibility on self, and on self.
Fine.
They might still be seen, I don't know. So funny, these things are like right here. Do they see us? Doesn't seem to be. But they're gonna see us once we start casting this. Boom. and then boom, and we'll try to run back if we can. Oh, Jahira, shut up.
So much.
We're being attacked by beholders.
I'm a healer too, Jahira.
Seriously, having a conversation in the middle of all this. And what good are your spells now? You should be more frugal and not cast them all at once. Well, that's exactly what we're trying to do, Jahira. Cast two fireballs at once. But it didn't quite work out. Because we didn't use the Fog of War to our advantage, that's why. Yes, ma'am. I'm gonna kick Jira's butt. And don't stutter, it doesn't become you. Oh boy, these people look... I must defend my witch.
I'll do it. Yes?
And you're running up?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Death ray on me. Oh. Ares dead. No good.
What? Such menial tasks.
I mean, I should just give up right now, right? But we'll see, and then we'll see if we can resurrect her. Which one's Bless again? Oh. I still don't... Well... I don't feel good about our chances here. Man, difficulty really ramped up here.
Yes, Abil?
Bolt of Glory. Oh, we need to see the... Any more fireballs? I don't even know if I got that one off. Doesn't appear that we have fireballs. Okay. What else we got? We got elementals, cloud kill, she'll run up two.
I shall follow your strength.
To target these things. I don't think she's got anything good. I don't think entangle would work on beholders and goths since they just float around. Miscast magic, maybe? So, okay.
I am willing.
Oh, would they do summon things? Now they shadow fiends, too? This might be one of those areas where you have to turn back and level up a little bit and then come back. Crazy. It's just crazy. Alright. I'm gonna do Bolt of Glory. Yeah, barely injured. I guess I got the fireball off.
Nature's servant awaits.
You sure do. Miscast magic.
My magic is lost!
Yeah, we're all lost. Alright.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Trust is for the foolish.
Faster than Jake, take a fast pause.
Righto. So. Try this again.
Manus, potentis.
Spend more time looking for the spells. I think improved invisibility though, like you don't need the blur. Which is what I was looking for, blur. Spellcasting or remaining unseen. After making attack, the wizard is no longer completely invisible. So it's still a little bit invisible? Yeah, I don't know. So, we're gonna do blur and stuff for when that wears off. And then haste. Centered on me. I think I'm in the middle. Soda. And after I cast these buffs, I'm just going to save, because I don't want to do this over and over again. And we might die again. Very likely. Extremely likely. Where is the spell I'm looking for? Here. Through invisibility. On self. Same here. Alright, saved.
What? Such menial tasks.
See, we can't. We can only target as far as the steps.
Yes? A simple matter. I'll do it.
How about that? How about I do cloud kill? That's pretty far reaching. And you throw a fireball.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Who's that? Who's that Baerûn? Serious wounds.
Yes, you're all right.
Running back, right? Just making sure. Barely injured.
It is done.
I want to try the miscast magic.
Ugh.
bad. Was she supposed to be? Did she heal her? Oh, she's invisible, so she can't heal her. No good.
I'll help however I can.
Throwing her a potion. Drink this. I kind of don't want to throw people in melee against these things. That's a beholder.
What can I do?
Try it. Miscast magic.
My spell has failed.
I don't want that to happen. Now, when the spell fails. Yeah, it's gone. It should still be there. No fear. Yeah, I don't know about all this.
You point, I punch.
What effects do we have on us? As far as bad. Surprisingly, we're still okay. Alright. Let's haste our way out of here.
Where Minsk goes! Evil.
I am wounded.
Yeah, you're extremely wounded. Take your potion. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, she's slowed? Spell failure. So I can't cast spells? That's no fair. I could just send elementals in to fight them, distract them, and then just nuke them. That's my other idea. Does she have something? Is that it? No. I thought she had something memorized. Like stinking cloud. Holy Smite. Holy Smite's a good one. But you have to be able to get the spell off. What's that? Domination. The goth is near death. That's good to see. Oh, right. Doesn't she have spell failure? Wouldn't it, like, not work? Let's see. We have spell failure. We have a wand of cloud kill. And I will use this. What, that's... I have to use it. I have to click on it. Okay.
What is it?
You belay that order.
Fine. I'll do my best.
Oh, she can't move.
Oh, I need some healing. Oh, it hurts so much.
I'm sorry I hit you.
Such menial tasks.
Alright, then don't... Can you not cast that?
This is a lot more exciting than any circus. If you're sure...
She can't move because she's controlling that thing. That's...
I am wounded.
Am I not able to use even this? No, I did use it. I will not give up. We did almost kill that beholder that one time. Sorry guys, I made another long episode with not much going on. I mean, other than just one thing, trying to kill these. Alright, so... Give me that. Nice and curious. This is Wand of Cloud Kill. Like, is this faster than casting the spell? I'll send in a bunch of enchanted creatures, or summon creatures. And then once they're almost dead, then I'll throw Cloud Kill and Fireballs and Wand of Fire and stuff. Alright, so we're already buffed up and invised.
Fine. Yes? Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
Alright, so we will throw some summon creatures in. Lesser Earth. That's just summoning two. She had Stinking Cloud there, I guess she used it. Alright, so looks like the only thing she has memorized right now is Lesser Earth Elemental. Just cast it here and send the monsters in. That's an air elemental. Lesser fire. What's harder hitting? The monster summoning three? Whatever that may be, or this. 8 hit dice. A turn plus a round per level. And then this is 5 hit dice. 4 rounds. Okay, so that the elemental's better. Air. Air.
Let's go.
Oh, look, they start coming up. That's the air. The other one not summoned yet. Oh, it cast an earth elemental? So it's just copying what we're doing. Oh boy. And now she can't move again, because... Bolt of Glory. Yeah, now they're not even damaged.
I need some healing.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'll help however I can.
Yeah. Well, she should be healing her then. Yeah, this is going bad again. Moderate cast faster. Alright, start attacking this thing. Yeah, that's it. Oh, she can't. She's controlling the... Alright, the summon things are dead already, I think. I had a feeling we wouldn't make it in time to help her. Holy smite. Did she get it off? Alright, she's on spell failure now, so that's it for that. Maybe we sacrifice Minsk, I don't know. Oh, he can't move, yeah.
What?
Definitely sacrifice Minsk.
No! It cannot end like this! I shall not allow it! No! It cannot end like this! I shall not allow it!
You're extremely repetitive. Who grabbed? She grabbed that, right?
Another day.
All right, yeah.
Your servant awaits.
No one's winning this. We have a fire too. How? How do we do this? That's not it. Wait a second. That's not my save. That's my save. Thank you, with all our effects. Hasted, right? Okay. So as soon as we cast the elementals, the Goths started attacking, so that art unit didn't work out very well for us. Now I see we can cast three of them. And the problem is we can't concentrate on anything else. Well, let's cast them now. Menelik's going to start attacking when we're standing right here just because he cast elementals, right? So that. That one? Maybe that was her elemental. I think the beholder conjured it, though. You can't. I don't think she can summon anything. And then fire elemental, right? Cast them up. I would have cast haste now after conjuring them. But at least we can go bless. So we'll take.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Just these three.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Not you.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Stride forth, my minions. And now he'll come up. Here.
Stand back for justice.
We'll come up here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
And she'll come up here.
And the dead.
Grab that one too. Oh, she can't. Can she even do that? I don't think she can. She has to concentrate? We'll see. Okay, the Earth Elemental's dead. The Beholder has paralyzed the Fire Elemental.
Saucy battlefool.
Where's the air
run,
one?
Run.
Fire Elemental's held. Air one is, I have no idea where it is. Mental combat.
Yes.
I guess that's going to release, right? They're all the elementals are dead. As I can tell, anyway. Oh. Bolt of Glory. This is a 6-level one. Yeah, try this one.
Mince and woo stand ready.
She's still in mental combat. The thing's dead, though. I guess it doesn't let you go. She can't do anything.
I'll help however I can.
Are you also in mental combat? You are. But I don't suppose anything I'm going to do is going to help.
It cannot end like this! I shall not allow it!
Alright, she died.
Nature's servant awaits.
Miscast. Still in mental combat? No.
What can I do?
You can do stuff.
Healing, I am to be of use to.
Nope.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Alright, there's only gonna be two of us left. Okay, one of us.
Faster than Chiktika fast claws.
Those other things came in, and then... Yeah, I'm trying to find a way to unparalyze myself and...
I need some healing. Oh, it hurts so much.
It doesn't hurt anything, you're dead. Sweet release. Okay. So the elementals scrap that.
Fine. Yes. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
This isn't my save. I hate how these interval saves. I don't ever use them. That's it.
Fine. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Which won't be fast enough.
What?
What if I cast it there? Well, that could work.
Yes?
Well, actually, yeah, that'd be redundant. Any more fire ones? Not really. Yeah, I see it, the cloud kill starting to form.
some healing.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, it hurts so much.
It's supposed to. Where is the thing I want? Give me a few of these. Give me a few. Well, you should flee, but I'm afraid she's gonna die.
Yes?
I switched. I switched slots and messed it up. Alright. If we can just fight the Goths and then come back. No. No, we're leaving. Oh.
It hurts so much.
We want to leave, but we can't. Alright, she's just gonna be dead. We're gonna flee. Or three of us are going to flee. No, five of us. Okay.
You point. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Jesus. What are the range on these things?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Words, not words.
I don't know where it is. Still attacking me, though. Okay, you take that. No.
Minsk and Bull stand ready.
Take you out. Trying to take him out. Deselect him. No, it's not working. Okay, well, it's attacking me. Just.
It is done.
I can dance on the head of a pin
such
as well.
Such menial tasks.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Let's run back here.
Stand back for justice!
Stop getting in Minsk's way. Oh, it's taking damage. See, I like that. Got a few of these. Drink it. Drink it. Take another. Drink it, Mint. Thank you. Cannot save drink. Oh, yeah. True.
Every hamster has his day.
Well, this is not how I wanted it to go. I wanted to... for all of us to leave. We can resurrect her, but... all her stuff is back there. Now, is it still gonna see me?
A simple matter.
I don't have haste on.
Fine.
I should have cast it on somebody else. I messed that up. She's not slowed. She just had her haste taken away. Don't we have potions of that? Don't we just have oil of speed or something? That's for me. Yes. So I'm not invisible anymore, or I am?
Such menial tasks.
I mean, it looks like I am. They're still taking damage over there, which I love to see. I just... I want to see where they are. They were still attacking me, but all the way back here. So as soon as they see me... There's her stuff. Oh! I don't think they see her.
A simple matter.
Goth is near death. Beholder is badly injured.
Fine.
Throw another cloud kill.
Such menial tasks.
Totally cheese it. I mean, this is what I would do in real life. Now it takes more poison damage.
Run, Bo, run!
If they're gonna attack anyone, I'd rather it be Minsk. I don't know if the Beholder's right behind it. I'm gonna let it come. Attack it from range. Actually, yeah.
No creature for those who oppose us!
Alright, dead goth. I don't see the beholder. Alright, two goth down. That's it. That's all we've done so far.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Do we dare? I mean, we're out of invisibility spells, we're out of haste stuff. Unless someone else has an oil of speed for some reason. I think that was our only one. We should try to stock up on that.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
The Beholder didn't die, right? I mean, that would be great. Our haste wore off, too. Everything wore off.
Jacques.
Does she have another... I don't think she has another one. Protection from evil. No. So...
I shall follow your strength.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Nature high and willing.
Chant.
Faccio, faccio, ferere.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We're striding to our death now. I realize this. Well, we don't want to go in the stinking cloud. It's gone, okay. What? There he is. Near death, okay. We'll try our best. Bolt of glory.
I await your need.
Miscast.
What is it?
We better haste wore off. Okay, not sure what happened there. I restarted the recording because I just dropped the desktop for some reason. I was able to just bring it right back up. I don't know what she can do other than summon.
What?
Summon something. What? You've got to be kidding! No, no, no. We killed it. I need a third option. Cancel. And Faerûn will auto-raise me. No, man. Yeah, breathe into the mic there, so I'm going to take that out. Because I have my hand over my mouth. I can't believe that. Well, guys, it's been fun. Yeah. Faerûn with the killing blow. Just a second too late. Oh my god, that's frustrating. Well, I'll see you guys next episode. And we'll try this again. Because now that we killed the two Goths... and the Beholder... and there was some other stuff behind it, like shadows, greater shadows... those have to be, like, easy by comparison. So if we can do this same thing, but without me... dying, like, if we can kill the Beholder, like, 2 seconds earlier... we'll run back... down there, rest, heal up, raise whoever needs to be raised, I guess when we have to come back, and Yeah, we'd raise somebody and then run back, I guess. But, yeah, it's really frustrating. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this hour-long episode of not much progress, but lots of fighting. I can't believe it. We went up against a beholder. I still can't believe that. I mean, I think we're under-leveled for this. But it was so easy the rest of the time. The gibberlings, just fodder. I mean, even the mutated ones were just fodder. The only thing that was really the haunting horror or whatever in the other chamber was probably the most dangerous thing. Spiders, gibberlings, some shadows, bridge puzzle, and then beholder and goths. Like, why? Why do you ramp up to, like, you just ramped up like 8 levels in difficulty right past this bridge. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. And not beholders.